So we're playing the part 2 of Assassin's Creed Origins, and this will be very fun. So it's a lot of action, so enjoy the gameplay.
Ah, here you are.
How can I ease the burdens of an old friend?
Tonight, we will stage a grand spectacle. Our goddess Sekhmet defends the people against Ispet's chaos.
But Pamu, our champion, is nowhere to be found. The High Priest will judge me responsible for his absence.
I'll have a look.
Sekhmet bless you. His home is near the market, but check the tavern first.
It pains me to ask you for a further favor.
Pamu does like a drink now and again.
Position, Gere.
Stinks of beer.
Oh, thank you. I've been trying to get him to leave for hours.
Henheriet, look at Yahoo!
Menahed.
That is Pamu. What has happened to him?
His passion for toasting Sekhmet has exceeded his head for drink.
This is a disaster. People have come from the Redland and the Black to see him fight.
If a fight is all that is needed, I could replace him.
Of course, Magi. You honor yourself in saving me from disgrace. Speak to the High Priest in the temple courtyard. He will take care of the rest.
Your Holiness, I am here to fight for Sekhmet.
You're not Pamu. He was meant to play Sekhmet.
Pamu is ill. He is recovering at the temple.
Fine. Follow me.
This is a friendly bout. You must stay vigilant.
Do not fear. Sekhmet will receive a fine tribute.
We give thanks for your presence on this sacred night. We invite your witness on the solemnity of our customs. We unveil to you a ritual that has guarded us for century upon century. May every eye to look really upon the warrior for whom the two skies open. Sekhmet, Lady of Slaughter. The light rises. Should malice cling too strongly to your hearts, Isfet, the evil one, shall smite the goddess. And condemn Yamu to 100 seasons of darkness! But should your hearts be pure, the goddess shall favor us, shielding us from the obscurity of chaos! Let the battle begin! Sekhmet, the lioness, has shielded us from Isfet's greed. Isfet was once husband to Ma'at, goddess of Orin. Tampering with her scales of judgment, he grew fat on the soul
of Sekhmet. May Sekhmet protect us.
Ma'at cast him out of the Hall of Justice. In his hunger, he returned. But Sekhmet knew
Sekhmet,
his heart and guarded the door against him. Their battle lasted 20 days and nights before Sekhmet subdued the Lord of Chaos. Look, his weapon is bathed in Sekhmet's fire.
As you weaken, I grow stronger.
Sekhmet!
See how Sekhmet imbues her beloved with power! Sekhmet's might enlivens your arm!
The lioness's fangs will cleave the darkness!
The warrior of Sekhmet beats back chaos!
The lioness's fangs will cleave the darkness!
The warrior of Sekhmet beats back chaos! Look, his weapon is bathed in Sekhmet's fire! Sekhmet's might enlivens your arm!
The lioness's fangs will cleave the darkness!
Sekhmet's might enlivens your arm! Look, his weapon is bathed in Sekhmet's fire! The warrior of Sekhmet beats back chaos! Sekhmet's might enlivens your arm!
The lioness's fangs will cleave the darkness!
Look! His weapon is bathed in Sekhmet's fire! The warrior of Sekhmet beats back chaos!
The lioness's fangs will cleave the darkness!
She's aware of bad luck!
Sekhmet's might enlivens your arm! Look! His weapon is bathed in Sekhmet's fire! The warrior of Sekhmet beats back chaos! The
lioness's fangs will cleave the darkness!
The warrior of Sekhmet beats back chaos! Look! His weapon is bathed in Sekhmet's fire! The warrior of Sekhmet beats back chaos! Sekhmet's might enlivens your arm!
The lioness's fangs will cleave the darkness!
Look! His weapon is bathed in Sekhmet's might enlivens your arm! The lioness's fangs will cleave!
Warrior of Sekhmet, stand proud! The goddess protects her favorite from every impurity.
Wait, which one is Sekhmet and which one is Isfet?
I'm fed on Sekhmet!
Her fighter can't liven your arm!
The warrior of Sekhmet beats back chaos!
I could swear you were the Blood Eater herself.
Ah. The priest's recounting of the battle between the goddess and Isfet was new to me.
It is a tale of his own invention. You will not hear it outside Yamu. Would that you'd agree to stay with us longer, but I know that greater duties call you.
I'll say goodbye to the children before I leave.
Do so. They'll miss you. You are always welcome in Yamu. Whenever your journeys bring you to our gnome.
The mask and staff of the goddess.
Thank you.
Thank you. Oh, my aching head.
Jai, great warrior, come. I sell you what you want. You need it, I have it. If I don't have it, you don't need it. Redda has your back in these desolate lands.
You are but a boy. How did you come by such fine treasure?
Plucked from the ancient lands of the desert, the sunken vessels of the Nile, refined by handmaidens of the gods. Weaponry forged in Nubian mines, Persian jewels, and Assyrian treasures. I have it all.
I see. You are well-traveled for such a young man.
Old wisdom, Neb. I have acquired from long nights in the desert with my camel.
I will see what you have.
Come, look around. If you want good, Neb, I have other jobs too. Najai, your help is needed. I might even owe you a favor after this.
Thank you. Careful now.
Beacon!
completes Vedder's task. I should get back to him. God help me. I am coming for you, Aya.
Egid, for you from me and not the gods. Though we already know Ra smiles upon you.
Clear the way!
What are you playing?
Set up this. The snake will get his answer.
I wrote this. All writings are to be copied by the great library.
You can't have it.
I guess the works of Archimedes, Plato, Sappho, and Aristotle won't have your scribblings to keep them company.
Those are all in there?
They are.
I guess you can copy this then.
Too late. Don't want it.
Go ahead. Take it.
No.
You can have it.
How will I find Aya among all these endless scrolls?
I find that Thanos talks too much.
He has some interesting ideas. Very radical. It's almost alarming.
You're right about that. But can't he express them concisely?
Morias palaskemas matatudameno. Nunes kedem.
Mala.
The knowledge of the entire world is at your fingertips. Here, one can reflect upon the oppressive regime. The knowledge of the entire world is at your fingertips. Here, one can reflect upon the oppressive regime under which we find ourselves laboring. The Alexandrian poets, have I mentioned them, are a group of dramatic artists dedicated to promoting free thinking throughout the land, no matter what the Pharaoh says. Despite the...
Right. Therapist. Now what? Where is Aya?
Ah, Therapist. I wrote a tragic comic pastoral epic centered on him.
Ah,
goodbye, I guess. I was eager to see you.
She said.
Quickly, follow me. I am sorry, my good fellow. You appear to be drunk. This library is for serious scholars only. She is in hiding.
Who are you?
Ah, interested in Homeric verse, eh? This way, please. I am Aya's cousin, Phanos.
Ah, yes, Phanos. Nice to meet you in person. Tell me what is happening with Aya. Why are you being so discreet?
Gennadius sent his men on a house-to-house search. Often they drag people into the street and torture them for information. Typical of the system we live under.
Gennadius.
A monster. The Philoctetae of Alexandria. He is ravaging the city to find her.
And where is she now?
I have a very powerful friend, Apollodorus. No doubt you have heard of him.
I have not.
You will. In any case, he made a hiding place available to Aya after she ran into trouble.
But what happened? You do not answer me.
It is a mess of political intrigue. She will explain all. Fear not.
Get out of my way!
Oh.
Explain yourself. Hey. What's the meaning of this?
Clear the way.
Look! There's Phanos! He thinks he's a poet.
The modern Sophocles.
You must hear his epic poem, Ode to an Anygoat.
In heat!
This is as far as I go. The way to Aya is found in the monument ahead. Right there. Have a little faith.
Never again should we spend months apart. We only have each other, without Hemu.
Let us be together. Us two. Each to each.
I have news.
You are scarred by justice.
I bludgeoned Medunamun with this.
I hate that we have to do these things. But I am grateful that you did.
If I am honest, I took pleasure in it. I've missed your touch.
I have missed touching you. I killed as well. Actaeon. I hunted him down and discovered a mask in his room. When he returned, I forced him to wear it. Then I thrust this knife through his eye slits.
Aya.
But I was careless. Another of the masked ones tracked me to my home. It was even more difficult.
We have one more. Then, we will be done.
Look at this. I took it from Actaeon. Apollodorus tells me it is a papyrus from the Royal Council, which means the snake is in Ptolemy's court.
How does this Apollodorus know these things?
He has informants everywhere, because of his work with Cleopatra.
But Cleopatra? She's been declared a criminal.
By her treacherous brother, yes. She plans to take back the throne. She wants the snake dead as much as we do. And she trusts me. She gave me this to slit his throat. It's an ancient blade that killed the tyrant Xerxes. A weapon of justice.
Ingenious. Ah. I will go to the palace and discover who uses the seal of the snake. And I will use this.
You'll find plenty of information in the Royal Scribe's office. He spends his time at the bathhouse. Go search the palace while he's away.
And you?
I cannot leave here as long as Gennadios walks the streets. He is determined to kill me.
In addition to the snake, I will see what I can learn of this Gennadios and silence him.
Discover who the snake is and show him the face of death. I'll meet you at the Paneum when you have killed both the snake and Gennadios.
My heart aches until I see you again.
As does mine, my love.
What's this?
That leads to the docks. I can't believe Phanos had you go through the pit. Who is the snake?
I have yet to discover that.
The clue must be there in the palace. Search for the seal found upon the letter. It's too dangerous to leave this den as long as Gennadios and his men are searching for me. The seal will certainly be found within the palace. I cannot leave this den as long as Gennadios lives.
So let me continue later in part 3. So thank you guys for subscribing and share for more videos.